Welcome to Lewis Tales. I'm Brian Blake. I'll be narrating and telling today's story. Today's story is entitled, Lewis's Big Trip. No names have been changed, no events have been changed. And if Lou tries to tell you otherwise, he's lying. Our trip starts out with me on my way to Lewis Lopez's house. What are we gonna do? Stay tuned.
This is Lewis. Talk to me.
Hey, Lou, this is Brian. I was thinking about coming over. Would that be cool?
Oh, yeah, Brian. That's fine. Swing on by whenever you'd like.
Hey, I need a bag. You think you can call up Micah for me?
Oh, yeah. That's no problem. I'll call Micah for you. See you in a second, Brian. I'm Audi 5000.
All right, man. Peace.
Come on in.
Door's kind of fucked up, man. What's up, Louie?
Hey, Brian. How are you doing?
Pretty good, man.
Come, let's have a seat. You can sit right here, Brian.
Sweet.
Oh, man. Dry pipes. So what's the deal with that bag?
He did not have anything. But I heard of a guy who has the hookup on some fatty bobatty mushrooms to grill upon.
I should have known right there that this was going to be a bad idea. But being the man that I am, I decided to go along with it. Well, let's grill.
All right. I think that is the dealer we are buying shrooms from. Come in!
Hey there, so these the shrooms you bought?
Yes, is it a quarter?
You know it is.
Here's your money.
So now the shrooms have arrived. And Lewis doesn't want to eat the shrooms at his house because his parents are coming home soon. And a bad trip while your parents are home is never any good. So me and Lewis decide we're going to go eat the shrooms and take a long walk in the park, a nice secluded area. We won't get in trouble there, right? We'll see. Back to the story. So, where are we going to eat these?
We could eat them on the way to the park because my family is going to be here soon and I do not want to have a bad trip while they are here.
Good plan. Let's do it.
Let's go. Here are yours for the journey. Let's eat them.
About 10 minutes later, the trip started. Along came the inevitable hilarious conversations.